Promise. Promise me you will train the boy.
Yes, master.
I was once a Jedi Knight. The same as your father.
How did my father die?
Ready are you? What know you of ready?
The rebellion is reborn today. The war is just beginning. And I will not be the last Jedi. Reach out.
No patience. He is not ready.
I am ready. Ben, I can be a Jedi. Ben, tell him I'm ready.
A young dreamer becomes a Jedi Knight. A Jedi is twisted by the dark side. And as the Force awakens, a hero rises up to save the galaxy. Relive the epic story of all 9 films in the biggest LEGO video game yet with LEGO Star Wars: The Skywalker Saga. Your adventures start by picking the trilogy of your choice. Start with Poe Dameron fighting off the First Order in Episode 7. Jump into Episode 1 as Qui-Gon and his young Padawan escape a failed negotiation, or start where it all began, as Leia sends R2-D2 and C-3PO on a mission that will change the course of the galaxy. Whatever era you choose, play through the entire saga and experience the hilarious fun only LEGO games can offer. As war spreads across the galaxy, LEGO Star Wars: The Skywalker Saga lets you experience the many thrills of your favorite battles. New combat mechanics allow for greater mastery as you plunge into the action and defeat enemies both big and small. String attacks together to form impressive combo chains that deal significant damage to enemies. And fend off oncoming attacks using counter maneuvers designed to defeat foes in styles tailored to your favorite characters. New blaster controls and mechanics put you right in the middle of fierce battles and let you aim with skillful precision. And if things get too intense, take cover and assess the risks and opportunities. When the time is right, take your shot and watch as enemies react to aimed hits. Because after all, there's nothing like having a good blaster at your side. Or choose to use a weapon from a more civilized age as you wield a lightsaber against the saga's most sinister villains. Fight like a Jedi Knight or someone still mastering the ways. But a lightsaber isn't the only weapon in a Jedi's arsenal. Remember, the Force is everywhere. Harness its power to lift objects, attack enemies, or influence others. Players can also take their adventures to new heights by progressively unlocking planets as you journey your way through the saga. Just open the holo projector to access the galaxy map and chart your course. Space travel comes with its own set of exciting encounters. Be prepared to engage in exhilarating dogfights against enemy ships or take on incredible missions as you pilot legendary vehicles. And when you're ready, make your descent to the next adventure.
That's one heck of a pilot!
Every episode in the saga is full of fun and exciting levels, many with multiple routes to progress through. So you can charge in boldly or find a more stealthy approach. As you arrive at new destinations, you can choose to either continue onwards through the main story or take a detour to explore iconic and expansive planets from the Skywalker saga. From the forest moon of Endor to the desert dunes of Tatooine, get closer to the action and behold the most visually breathtaking LEGO game yet. Go off the beaten path and take on side missions. Everything from bullseyeing womp rats, facing off against scum and villainy, or pondering the great mysteries of the saga.
Tell me, who shot first?
Man! Greedo! Huh?
The more you explore the galaxy, the greater the rewards. Uncover Kyber bricks to unlock new features, including upgraded abilities across a range of unique character classes. Whether using a scavenger's net launcher to climb with swift agility, sensing opportunities for impressive shots as a scoundrel, unleashing shock grenades as a bounty hunter, or putting your better half to work as a protocol droid.
Goodness me.
Each upgrade makes your characters more powerful and ready to take on any challenge. And with over 300 characters to unlock, Free Play Mode lets you play as legends from every corner of the saga and live out your greatest Star Wars fantasies. LEGO Star Wars The Skywalker Saga lets you relive your favorite moments from all 9 films and experience fun and new adventures like never before. On April 5th, the galaxy is yours.
Luke, trust your feeling.
I've been a massive fan of LEGO and Star Wars since I was very young.
There's lightsabers, there's spaceships, there's weird aliens.
It was just a privilege to be able to work on the game.
It's just a franchise that spans all generations.
Yeah, I'm gonna make the jump to light speed.
As soon as we started talking about doing a new LEGO Star Wars game, the ambition swelled. Because as fans, we love all the movies, and to have the opportunity to tell the whole saga from episode 1 all the way through to episode 9, we knew we had to take it further than we'd ever been.
We started off by having regular meetings with LEGO and Lucasfilm, discussing just everything about the visual design of Star Wars, what makes a Star Wars game, how we might integrate LEGO into this game.
They gave us access to all of their libraries, which was the greatest thing to be able to dig into.
The storytelling throughout LEGO Star Wars is incredible and filled with jokes and funny moments, because in a LEGO game, we have freedom.
You can use the humor and we can spin it. So Han Solo is still being Han Solo, but he might have a banana instead of a blaster or something like that.
We knew we needed to refresh the game and get something that felt familiar but reinvented. The systems, the frameworks we put in place to enable us to do that over like 100 different gameplay mechanics and all the different systems that make up that game.
Real-time processing on the voices. So when you pick up a helmet and you put it on, your voice changes to sound like you're a stormtrooper.
Well, looks like
like you've got a stormtrooper problem you should look into.
We're putting a lot of emphasis on the lighting and the environment. We have something like 12,000 materials that were generated for the game, 20,000 unique models, and 26,000 textures.
If you're a fan of LEGO Company's work, you'll be amazed at the resolution and the amazing work that the models team have done.
We get to recreate all these iconic designs, literally brick by brick.
We built the ships entirely out of LEGO bricks. So that's not just the exterior of the ship, that's the interior. So you can land inside these ships and walk around in an environment entirely made out of LEGO bricks.
If you were to build one of our capsule ships in real life, it would take millions and millions of bricks.
We've designed some of the characters that don't exist as physical models.
What we would do is we'd look at the film reference and we'd take existing LEGO creatures and characters that are similar, and then what we end up with is something that is as accurate as we could make it. Take the Bantha, for example. So it's just really true to LEGO IP and it's really true to the film IP.
We wanted an evolution, I suppose. So what we've done is try to keep what's familiar, but really add something a bit more modern in, a bit more fresher. One of the things we've done in this game is we've gone for a third-person camera.
With the blaster combat in the game, we really wanted to make it feel more visceral. Now when you use the blaster combat, we bring the camera down, we get into this like third-person perspective, and it just really makes you feel like more in the action, which is pretty great.
Using the Force is a huge part of the game.
The Jedi, the Sith, they all have this Force power where they can literally pick objects off the floor and fling them about. We really took advantage of that Force power that we haven't done in previous games.
You can fly into space and there's like just interactions that will happen. Giant ships like a Star Destroyer coming in. You can try and fight it and you go defeat it and you can capture it and take it over. I think when we're making these games, we think about the fans a lot.
So there's a few Easter eggs in this game, some stuff that we're really excited to get in.
You can switch all the weapons so that it's mouth noises. So you can be like, zhuang zhuang, woo woo, pew pew.
And of course, you might have heard of a little thing called mumble mode.
So mumble mode is basically how the old Star Wars games were. We had to rely on animation, expression, and these sort of mumbles that mimicked the speech.
It goes.
Huh?
Seeing your work put together on a scale like this really makes it feel like it's something special.
This is the ultimate experience of going everywhere in the universe as whatever character you want and really being in Star Wars.
And I can't wait for players to see the hard work.
It's been a really ambitious project. What they've achieved, they should be rightfully proud of.
It is just one of the biggest games we've ever done.
So many planets, so many places to go, so many characters.
So much to do, there's so many different ways to do it. It's so funny. It's not the LEGO Star Wars you knew.
We said, right, let's give the fans everything Star Wars. We're going to give them the galaxy.
In LEGO Star Wars, The Skywalker Saga, we had an incredible opportunity to build planets. Planets that we'd been to in our imagination. Planets that we'd loved as fans of these stories across 9 movies.
One of the big things we wanted to focus on when we started this game was freedom. We wanted to blur the lines between levels and open world exploration as much as possible in this game so that it felt like one big cohesive galaxy.
The game itself is obviously episodic. As players play through those, they will unlock these wonderful planets that they'll get to explore. You can go from Tatooine to Coruscant, you can go to Bespin, you get Asian Kloss, you can go to Acto.
The planets are where this game really comes to life. The sheer scale of this is off the chart. Being able to traverse the entire galaxy, going from all the planets that you would recognize from the films.
We've just really tried to delve into making each planet feel like alive and unique to what it was in the film.
We started by going through every planet, discussing colors and texture details. Each planet and location has got so much original, authentic Star Wars detail.
We got new systems that gave us a lot more finite control. How the planets look, how the levels look, how the ships look. It all looks so good.
There's also a couple of little details that people might not really observe straight away. One of them is the Lego weathering effect. When you have the players or vehicles transition through the environment, they become sort of dirtier. For example, Tatooine Desert, all the characters like have sand on their feet.
It was really satisfying when you actually can play the game, whichever character you choose. We wanted to make sure that all the little crevices and all of the places like snow, mud, sand, all these elements would start to increase. You really do feel a part of that world. It's just fantastic.
I find it impossible to pick a favorite planet. I mean, there's so many great ones to choose from.
Cloud City and Bespin is a great one because it's such an auditory experience. You've got all the ships flying past you and you've got all the people walking around.
The first time I landed on Naboo, you come through a clearing of trees and you just see the lake and you have the sun and the clouds in front of you and the sun's reflecting off that. It's absolutely beautiful.
My favourite planet is Endor. I was just the right age to get excited about Return of the Jedi. I love the Ewoks.
Just go to all of them.
The world of LEGO Star Wars The Skywalker Saga needed to be alive. So we built a galaxy with space missions, with side quests, with all kinds of secret challenges wherever you go.
My favourite mission is on Tatooine, and it's being able to feed the Sarlacc pit. Going around and collecting things to feed to it is just a joy.
There's a mission in the game in Echo Base, and I just really love the Wampa in it. He's so nervous and he doesn't want to get like caught, and you're just trying to help him sneak out the base.
There are some missions where the player will follow a string of missions. That mission giver might send you from Acto to Exegol, and you've got to travel across the galaxy and finish that mission. And that's something new we haven't actually done in previous games so much. Within our game, there's a lot of collectibles. And the Kyber Bricks are something the players are going to find throughout the planets. These are awarded in puzzles and sometimes can be awarded in missions.
Along the way, you can get distracted by all sorts of like collectibles and missions to take on. And before you know, you realize, I haven't continued the story in about half an hour. I've been too busy collecting Kyber Bricks.
Completing missions and other events are how you unlock your favorite ships to fly around and your favorite characters.
You'll see characters in this game that you have never seen in any of our Star Wars games. We created them just for this game.
I really love that you can play as Mama the Hutt, which I think is just great because I want to be Jabba with lipstick on.
Characters such as Yaddle.
Babu Frick is hilarious because he's so tiny.
I am a huge fan of Star Wars, so I was so excited to be part of this. It was even more exciting to get to work on these planets I've loved seeing in the films and exploring them even more.
The work that the team have put into is incredible. I couldn't be prouder to have been part of this game.
We were able to capture so many worlds and bring them all together and really create them the way that we wanted to is something that I'll always be proud of.
And the Jedi won't stand a chance.
Pew 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 pew.
The circle is now complete. When I left you, I was but the learner. Now I am the master.
I'm going to find you, and I'm going to turn you to the dark side.
No!
Now you will experience the full power of the dark side.
Execute order 67.
Yes, my lord.
No. Not 67. Order 66.
The Force is strong in my family. My father has it. I have it. My sister has it.
Leia!
Luke. I need someone to show me my place in all this.
Hit the target hard! Give it everything you got!
Destroy the Sith. We must.
Obi-Wan Kenobi, you're my only hope.
I need to finish what Luke started.
We go together.
Freeze! Don't move!
Look at this.
Great shot, kid! That was one in a million!
Hello there.
The Rebellion is reborn today, and I will not be the last Jedi.
Remember, the Force will be with you, always.